This man, Mr. Witt, is a 45-year-old professional soldier who is stationed in Mi Hong Son in northern Thailand. The patient 4 years ago had an accident with his motorbike during his service with the army and was paralyzed by a broken back. After the accident, he lost his job and is now left wholly to himself. This patient is living in northern Thailand in a very basic circumstance, together with his mother and younger sister. The wheelchair project from the RICD hospital provides wheelchairs and other mobility aids for disabled people in Thailand and neighboring countries. The volunteers of this wheelchair project also service these wheelchairs on location. Philanthropy Connections financed a minivan and its conversion into a mobile workshop that allows the expert volunteers to do their work in even the remotest areas under the most difficult circumstances. Thanks to the dedication of these volunteers and the sponsoring of this van through Philanthropy Connections, it is possible for patients like Mr. Witt to be mobile again. Mr. Witt works again and goes every day about 2 kilometers out on a very difficult and very wheelchair unfriendly road, stones, sand, not smooth, to his booth along the main street where he sells Buddhism medallions. Mr. Witt is very motivated to do something useful with his life and is generating an income for his family to build a self-reliant and dignified life.